Hello, today I'm going to show you how to use the mirror repeat function. First, we will need an object. We can create our own, we can choose any of these simple shapes, or we can select the pen tool and create a single anchor point. The important part is that our object has to be selected. I'm going to use a shape I've created beforehand. Now make sure your object is selected. With the object selected, go to Object. Here you will find a new function called Repeat. It is available with the latest update. If you don't have this update yet, you can still create symmetrical drawings by setting your artboard to create a live mirror effect. In this tutorial, I explain how to do that. You will find a link to it in the description. Now let's select mirror. You will notice that Illustrator automatically switches to the mirror repeat isolation mode and applies the mirror axis that is adjacent to a right side of a bounding box. The mirror axis has three circular controllers. Drag the middle controller to control the spacing between the two objects, or drag the top or bottom controller to control the angle. We can set the angle to a specific value by using the Angle of Mirror Axis option from the top toolbar. Choose anything from the presets or double-click on the existing value and change it. Now hit the Tab key on your keyboard to see the results. We can do the same from the Properties window. If your window is not showing, go to Window and choose Properties. And adjust the angle here. The middle controller also acts as a rotation point. Position it wherever you want to set the rotation point, and then use the Tab controller to rotate the object. You might notice that the left side of the mirror axis is the active side. If we select the brush tool and extend our stroke beyond the mirror axis, only what's on the left side is visible. Illustrator automatically creates a mask that hides everything that is overlapping and keeps our design clean. When we switch to the outline mode, we can see all the strokes we've created. To exit the mirror repeat isolation mode, we can either click on layer 1 and the arrow, we can press the escape key on our keyboard instead, or double-click on the artboard. When we select our object, it acts like one unit. We can scale it or move it. Under Layers, you will notice a new sublayer called Mirror Repeat. To get rid of the mirror repeat, go to Object, Repeat, and choose Release. This will take us to the original shape. Let's undo it. To edit an object in mirror repeat, first double-click on it. And now make any changes you wish. If we would like to get rid of the mirror repeat but keep both shapes, go to Object and choose Expand. By doing this, Illustrator creates a group with many subgroups. We can select only the paths that we would like to keep and delete everything else. We can also create more mirror repeats. Let's create a new layer, move it to the bottom, place a file and lock it. Now create a new layer and move it to the top. Choose one of the drawing tools and trace this little heart. Now make sure it is selected, go to Object, Repeat and choose Mirror. And now we can trace other parts and they will automatically appear on the other side of the mirror axis. We can move our mirror axis to keep it aligned with the center line of the big heart and finish tracing our object. Now double-click to exit the mirror repeat mode or double-click on the artwork to edit it. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.